My name is John Wick. You rocking with Crucial Collision. What's your name?
Kaylee.
Get in here, Kaylee.
All right.
So, Kaylee.
What's up?
How did you first meet this guy? Hold on. I need you to tell me that first, when you first met him, how did you get together? What was the first thing you think about him?
I don't know.
You don't remember? Okay, back to you. She don't remember. Do you remember?
Probably not, but I'm guessing that we were pretty fucked up, and she was like, wow, this guy is really damn good looking, and she was like, wow, I gotta go talk to that guy.
I don't think that's how it works.
So, yo, did you pop, hold on, look at me, look at me. Did you pop flavor on the first night? Popping flavor mean is?
Absolutely.
Oh,
no,
you
no,
let him
no.
hit on the first night?
We popped on the first night.
Did he hit on the first night?
No!
hey, he lying. Hey, yo, he lying. He ain't fucking. He lying. How long you made? Look at me. How long you made him wait?
It's not that.
Huh? It never happened. So you lying to us?
Screw you.
What's she lying about? No, she's lying.
Where he come from?
What's she lying
about? She
said. Ask her how.
He said he hit on the first night.
Ask her how much I lost last night.
That's not true?
I know. Hey, second party? Not true.
He lying.
He not lying.
Hey, yo. No. Hey, listen. It's rules to the game. You never lie about getting vagina.
Yeah,
you know what? You're not getting any vagina. Back to you. You getting vagina?
If I get vagina?
Yeah.
Question.
How many vaginas you ate this month?
This month?
Yeah.
Eight? I don't try to
You ate three vaginas?
At least three, bro.
How many chicks you hit, like, unprotected, like, bam, bam?
Unprotected, two.
Two? The last one, you was
hit no off the head.
Hey, yo, I respect that. You know how many. Love.
Hey,
you know what I'm saying?
All I'm saying, bro. All I'm saying. You got to respect
that. Yeah.
Shut up.
Can't
say those numbers.
But another question.
He offered me another bag of ice.
How do you feel about, like, bras nowadays?
How do you feel about bras or
females?
I don't like bras.
I think that they are very...
What are you trying to say? Rods or bras?
Female.
Females.
I have one statement. I don't ever want a daughter.
Why not?
What do you mean why you don't want? What do you do to daughters?
Excuse me?
This interview goes back to him. What do you do to daughters?
What I do with daughters?
What do you do to daughters?
My understanding about a daughter, if you raise your daughter right, she's always going to come back
to
them.
Not your daughter.
Not your daughter.
Yeah, different.
But daughters in general.
What do you do to daughters?
What do I do to daughters?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, I respect daughters.
Go fucking
I love daughters.
That group says anything different, bro.
I respect daughters. You know what I'm saying? This is not about me, it's about you.
It's about me. Alright, this is what I'm gonna say. I don't want a daughter. I know what the population does to daughters.
What do you do to daughters?
What happened to the interview?
Alright.
One more thing, can y'all get together? Y'all can get together all together and chase
up. They fucked up the interview.
Right.
They shot.